So now we have some recordings, field recording. Let's check the original samples that I use for whitening. These are the original. Nothing much, okay. Let's see how they went under this underwalk. This is recordings from that underwalk. Nice. So I put them in the drum rack. Huh? So I can make a loop from out of it. I make it this way. Auto filter. Okay, let's see what we got in track. A little bit too loud. I was just -18.7, I think it was. Okay. So you can make interesting loops from your unique samples.